Oh wait, no. Oh, that's the crusher.
Hold it right there.
Defend it with your lives.
Behind you. I was pushed.
I can't jump. There we go.
Your turret's gonna get destroyed.
No, it's not even moving.
Oh wow.
Come to me.
Oh. Oh god! As soon as the turret disappeared, I just got launched towards the friggin' crusher.
So, why are we crushing a minecart?
I don't know.
Apparently it's some- oh! Lovely.
Oh crap, we got a frickin-
Is there anything over there? Good,
that is fine!
Just, some shields. Shut up, phone!
No.
Oh. I'm taking that shield.
Turns into a number of grenades.
Just grenade mods now. You hit me once to turn around and to try to morph without me noticing you. Dumb market.
No.
Oh, no, that's bad badass pod. You're not allowed to live. What's down here? Money!
I gotta try and find my way back to you guys.
Yeah, I'm on the lower floor.
Oh, there's the raw right here.
Oh, that's a fucking badass market. Badass market! Need some help down here!
Not to stifle your menial victories with deep enlightened thought. One must assume a deep connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further.
Spider ants, found spider ants, find the
spider ants. Oh shit.
Ants.
Gotta get this money.
Don't your way.
No.
All bad.
I will not die. Fortunately, Varkets have not discovered the power of doors. Hello.
Okay, we gotta kill the spider ants. Oh, that is bad.
Is there a store in here or no? Because I need to sell some of this shit. Sorry.
You wanna kill that badass?
Ooh, iridium.
Oh, that's a shock sniper.
What do you mean they're fighting back? Bruce said they were as docile as bloody kittens. Give me that gun, you coward! Aim for the blue one! Aim for the blue one!
She sounds like she's having a party.
That's what she get.
That was rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
Okay. Do we have any more here?
Oh,
we do. Safe and sound.
Find the safe.
It's way back there.
Of course. Let's go back.
Ow! Spy lines.
So I'm gonna spend that point I just got.
Oh, there's an up.
Yeah, there's a little ladder right over here. If I could actually get on it. Stupid game.
Spiders! Close the door! There we go. Can't get in, you fucks.
Okay. Oh, we're back at the beginning.
Oh, great.
Oh, no, and everybody's respawned.
Let's just run. Hope to God they don't notice.
They've already noticed.
Just fucking run.
Oh, we can turn in one of the quests right here.
Just fucking
yeah,
run!
We'll turn it in a little bit.
Kinda have a problem. I'm gonna let the sniper rifle that I'm now able to use. Oh shit, I just got launched.
Where did everybody go?
I'm heading for the thing.
Where are we going?
I'm heading for the little objective.
I'm trying to get to you guys.
I was just trying to make a run for it.
As was I. Ow! I'm getting attacked by everything. Why do they all hate me so?
Oh crap. This is just run. Damn it.
I'm running for the objective. Yep, I'm about to get there.
Don't stop shooting!
There are new U stations around here so you guys can spawn near me.
Why'd you take the long way out, Archman?
I don't even know how to get to you guys at this point.
Oh, there's a door.
Let's just get this. Try and give some cover fire, but no. Long range.
Dead adventure.
Man, these chrysalis are everywhere.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot their leg as much as possible. Just head for me, there's the objective. And... yeah. I feel kind of like an asshole because I ditched you guys.
Yeah, we think of you as
Zach.
Don't worry, Zach, I thought of you an asshole long before, so it doesn't really matter. Your opinion of me, my opinion of you has not changed anymore.
That one day, like, there you go.
I'm not saying you owe me, I'm implying.
But I'm blind.
Thank you, Josh.
You're welcome.
There's a clear path near Death Trap. You guys can go through there.
Just Zach, we know. We'll go when we're ready.
Alright.
All the crystals must go through acid to get them.
Trying to get money.
A character sounds the most tortured when I stand in anything.
I'm getting attacked, god! Oh god, 4 health. I'm gonna hide back here for a little bit.
Can you hit his back?
What the
fuck? Look at him go!
Oh wow, you're up there? Holy shit.
What the f- Jason, can you get me?
Oh, I didn't know you were down.
I don't ever want to.
I'll try and weaken that guy
now,
as possible.
Cannot get you. One of us has to kill him. He's so dead.
Weak spot. Okay, I can't help you any further because that's my killer.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Bad you.
Well,
Justin going
50%
flying
isn't that bad.
Wall. Dude, look at all the money left in the. There's some
acid. Oh, at least now I can get
tasty
ammo.
Acid.
Oh, I have ammo. Oh,
the money's worth the pain.
Oh god! Nope.
Zach, you're being a pussy. Kill something.
Damn it.
Oh, where's my flat off? There it is.
That was awesome, though. I'm just glad you don't take fall damage in this game. Or that would
You would have no, like, lower body anymore. It would be in your rib cage.
Or your entire body would have been crushed. That high, you'd have been going pretty fucking fast.
Look, a bubble.
A bubble? You should pop it.
Oh no.
Pop it. Twist it.
That just looks too easy. I knew it looked too easy. I knew it!
Oh, fuck you.
What? What?
So that's what blew
it. How can this get it, but it can't get other things?
Just melee its legs.
Did anybody see my phase lock grow four times its normal size? That is so dumb looking.
One of its legs. Get the last one. I'm suffering acid for this. It's almost down. Couple hits.
The pain.
Got it. Oh god, it's dying. I'm burning.
Help.
I can't help. You're in it.
On the other side. I'm good.
Good.
Thank you.
You found it.
Let's see what's in here.
Oh, thank god.
What the?
And return its contents quickly.
What the?
You've gotta be kidding me!
No, this is
They're
not bad.
They're all mine.
Fairly fleshy snapshots of me. If you give
that
those to me instead of my third ex-husband, I'll make it worth your while.
I'm gonna keep.
Wait. He was hurt. Oh yeah, she saw it.
Who do we give it to?
Yeah, what are these?
Money.
Let me look. See if there's anything there.
Why did it go down?
Either we get a if we give them to Marcus, I think we get a relic. But if we give them to Moxie, we get a shotgun.
I'm gonna give him to Moxie. I don't like Marcus. He's a douche.
Aww.
I like.
I don't know. It's a random.
That's not worth it.
Yeah. What does Marcus give us again?
A relic.
Oh. Moxie.
A shotgun.
At least it looks like that because. It says either give them Marcus and give them Moxie, and the options are shotgun or relic or shotgun. So I would assume relic.
Let's go turn this in real quick.
Somebody just say cool story, bro. Mm-hmm. One of the characters just said cool story.
My character just said, for me, wow, that's gotta hurt.
I heard. I think I heard him say cool story, bro.
Here, you guys start heading for the thing. I'm gonna go hit, turn it in real quick.
Okay. Dumb Thresher.
I think they might respawn again.
Wormhole!
I'm just rushing it.
Dumb Wormhole Thresher.
Oh wow, there's a... Oh shit!
I'm sorry, Archie, I'm nowhere near you.
Yeah.
A trap got my...
Wow, we're missing a whole bunch of shit back here.
What kind of shit?
Gear? Iridium and a purple shock weapon? Oh shit.
Oh, really?
Damn.
I got it.
Gracias.
But where do I turn this in?
Oh, that's a badass market. What's this?
Okay, yeah, are you guys at the beginning?
Yeah.
Okay, get ready, I'm gonna turn it in.
Hey, Jason.
I said go to the beginning.
I saw the door open and I wanted to see what was in here.
I'm at the beginning.
I'm far from the beginning, I'm dealing with this big fuck.
Okay, hit the button.
Ow!
Okay, give me a second. Let's hit. There we go.
What are these?
Get out of here.
Damn, I only got one.
That is a... Why would you need to put a military combat knife on the bottom of a combat rifle?
Why not?
What the hell is it gonna
prove? It's like putting a combat knife on a combat shotgun.
I heard you like combat, so we gave you a combat rifle, a combat knife.
No, that wouldn't make sense.
I wonder what happens when you stand here.
I don't know, Zach. Maybe you should just wait.
Oh, God.
It stuck out.
Oh wait, I've got closer to the thing now, though.
Oh, hit it. Is there a fast travel?
There we go.
Yeah, I'm at the beginning. I can teleport us now.
Is there a fast travel?
Yeah.
All for a fee of $21.47.
Zach, traveling? Is there a fast travel?
What?
No. Is there a fast travel?
Oh.
What'd you do, Justin?
No, I'm not. I don't think I'm near fast travel. I'm at the beginning.
All right, just go.
I thought you guys were traveling, so I jumped in the pit. A duel,
then? Oh, it's actually dead. I got no health.
It's on.
I had no health. That was unfair.
Hey, you raped my health down.
We have mechanics.
I thought I was just gonna go. I thought it was just gonna go. Okay, hit it.
Okay, yeah, let's not do that again.
Yeah, do it again. Do it again.
Oh. I just realized my death trap has like a big spine attached to him now. Here we are, yet again.
Yeah. Well, here we are again. It's all such pleasure.
There's like no fast travels. Okay, I think I know where the one here is.
Welcome to
the
new and improved. Get your ride. I'm obviously not ready for you. It's not like you're 6.
Oh, wow. I just got 10 badass rank. Oh, wait.
It's a racer.
Back
to the razor blade.
Go, let's go.
Okay.
I'm hungry. I want to eat.
Oh, right. They said
dinner.
Pizza. No one cares about your needs.
Oh, okay.
There it is. No, Zach. No, Zach is.
You can look at things in Sanctuary.
Yes.
All right. Well, okay, I'm stuck in the vehicle.
Just go. Adult bully monk's about to have his head blown off. Or not.
That's an interesting looking SMG. I love how they show all these things, but you never find them.
Yeah, exactly. Just taunting us. We have these cool guns, you can't have them. What is fueling this whole flying thing?
It's Scooter's technology.
Ah, because obviously Scooter is... Wow, what the fuck?
I've been meaning to upload these.
I'm glad we got this.
There's a sniper that's got 834 damage.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Combine that.
Oh, this is a nice shotgun.
I love it just because it has that line in it.
I'm keeping this. This is an 834 damage sniper.
I love it. It's mine.
Shit,
it's
that is
favorite.
Awesome.
Is it Hyperion?
Didn't you get one? Yeah,
it is. But... Oh, why does Hammerlock not have an arm anymore?
He gave it to us. But...
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go get food.
Go to opportunity. Do we have any...
Alright, comparison. Less damage, better...
No, we don't. The next group of missions we have is an opportunity.
I just found a really good shotgun for Justin.
I just bought a sniper that's got 890 something damage.
Alright, I'll be right back.